Welcome back to my another tutorial. Today we are going to change the password of D-Link router. In this case, open any web browser. In my case, I am using the Google Chrome. And before changing the password of D-Link router, look back the router where you can get the default IP address to gain access to the router's interface. In my case, the IP address of my D-Link router is 192.168.1.1. Okay, the model of my router is DSL 2750U. Depending on the model, you may have different IP addresses, so you must look back to your router to get your IP address. In my case, my IP address is 192.168.1.1, and you need to apply the username and password in this login dialog box. And if you have not changed the password, the default password is admin, and you can also get your default password on the back side of your router. I am applying my password here. After applying the password, I am on the D-Link router's interface, where I can manage each and everything about the router. And today we are going to change the password, so just click on wireless. On the wireless tab, you can have two options: wireless basic, wireless security. You need to click on that wireless security. On the wireless security, we can get the different tabs, such as wireless security mode. You need to keep the security mode on WPA only, or there are lots of options. I think the WPA2 only is the secure option. And just bottom of the page, you can see the pre-shared key, where you need to add your new password to the to your Wi-Fi. So on the pre-shared key, you can enter your new password. Just change the password and click on apply. Okay, I'm changing the password and I am clicking the apply button. Okay, now I need to restart the router. You can restart your router by pressing the restart button on your router, or you can go to the management tab and click on the reboot button. Okay, it seems the router is being rebooted. It can take few seconds, and after that the password of your router or Wi-Fi will be changed, and you need to apply the new password to gain access to your wireless network. And I think this video might be helpful to you, and if you have any question, you can ask me on the comment by posting the comment below. And don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much.